expect it to be that strong. But I hope it's still nice. Let's take something bigger than a cup says. I guess the smaller objects in this case produce more noise. Let's take a ceramic bowl. It's bigger and much more heavier. And it's beautiful. I always like to touch this part of cups, bowls, etc. Since it's always unglazed and produce this effect. So I hope this could suit to our purposes. about you, but I like that. Let's move on to another plastic bowl. I don't know. This one's one of my favorite colors. So let's hope it won't disappoint us. Thank you. take this toy. Right? Probably too loud and too dirty, too dirty, dirty, dirty. Let's take a couple of plastic bowls. You know how the simplest things often turn out to be the best for our purposes. And its textured surface is perfect for touching it above your head. Okay, here's the short test for checking whether you're listening to me or not in the videos. Please tell me in the comments, what is your favorite horror film? I recently watched Orphan, and it impressed me actually. I also love the movie, I'm not sure of its original title, but I believe it's The Descent. So please let me know what's your favorite. Or probably tell me about some titles you would recommend. Something profoundly scary, but not because of, you know, scary. your jumps or blood and gore, since no one made it better than Peter Jackson. It is Dead Alive, I believe it's called. His first film. So fun, fantastic and funny. And I believe that's the film with the greatest amount of fake blood used for the shooting. I find it hilarious. But what I'm really looking for is something psychologically scary. So please tell me, I may get to know what. Good or not, so that I could watch it later, if it's worth it. There's something really wrong with my mic. It started hissing and, you know, making this over saturated noise. I don't know whether it's the earphones to blame or the mic itself, so this would be a real shame if that's the mic. Strange. The word you keep repeating is fingers to buy a second one so that to create this immersive atmosphere for you here. Oh, cool. Oh, that sounds pretty cool, right? When I speak right next to this blue bottle. Alright. From the other side. I definitely have to buy the second one for the videos. Blue bottle. Take something made of metal. And there's two singing bowls. That's the day of bowls, apparently. And first, let me take a smaller one. there's her big sister. Looks like some kind of a cathedral dome. The second to last item is a ceramics plant pot, and I already used it in a video of mine, but probably I've deleted it, I don't remember now.
Thank you.
Well, it's time for the last one. At least in this video, since there could be many, many objects you could tap on while putting over your head. Oh wait, this is not the last one. Not the last one. No, no, no. I'm going to have a bonus one. And meanwhile, let's take this big salad bowl.
Thank you.
Actually, I have a real hat. I would like to put over the mic. I don't know whether it's going to work. Let's give it a try.